Hello, doctor. Could you please introduce yourself?
Yes, I'm Professor Yehia Ghanem, Professor of Internal Medicine and Diabetology at Alexandra University Hospital.
Welcome, doctor. Doctor, can you tell us about your talk?
Today, the main interest in my talk was about talking about the new guidelines or the consensus which has been published in the 5th of October in Berlin, the American Association, American Diabetes Association and the European Association, about mainly giving patients medication to lower their blood glucose is to prevent their complication and improve their lifestyle. Also, I talked about a new group of drugs which act mainly on the kidney, which allows the blood glucose to go to the kidney, and they not touch or approach to the insulin and the pancreas. This group of medications actually improved not only the blood glucose, but improved cardiovascular, such as ischemic heart disease, heart failure, and ischemic strokes. The results of these new studies led the groups, international societies of diabetes, to use this medication or to prefer this medication after metformin in treatment of type 2 diabetes in this special population.
Thank you, doctor.
Thank you very much.